This will lead back to Central Research.
Resonance is the key. Vibration, frequencies, waveforms, fields we didn't know were there. It's physics. These fields in complex interaction, altering reality that comes to contact with them. Hedren is communicating with me. He's trying to warn me of something imminent. I've been using every known method to analyze the data. Exposing myself to it. I'm seeing things and overcome by compulsion. It's not just data, it's protection. It's benign. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedren resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedren can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
back. What would kill a bad day? Paska mikä paska. The bureau is trying to dig a hole in the
again, Mr. Clog. You've really let yourself go. I sincerely hope we never meet again. We need to find a way to Black Rock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze! Whoa. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Thank you. See, you're still you.
I'm not doing so hot.
You're fine. We'll push through this.
The Hiss are the ones doing the pushing, Doc.
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out and I am not leaving them behind. Now do what you need to do.
Ranger squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Wells. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29.
Hey, remember the deal.
Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing.
Do you think we should tell them about the mermaid?
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered! Not a single prism left. Thank you.
this house, where under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from
a
threshold.
Blocking out quarry. A lot of frequencies.
So, the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Blackrock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Darwin's key. This should get us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane. elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way. Not what I expected. The prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
evacuation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun, with a small team currently holding the HRA lab. Containment is, well, it's gone dark. No one's heard anything from them since the attack. Let's hope no news is good news.
Let's hope.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan? He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.